Aiden, look.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on. Last I heard, people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong.
Gleb is just ahead.
It's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
Drop your weapons. The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy never seen.
The Senate won't stand for this.
The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes.
Those red lights in the sky.
It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Aiden, I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you. In the place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor. First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter.
Find out what they know about the Resistance, and then burn this city.
I had to live in your galaxy, Aiden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
Defending Vardos and protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSEC is on our side. Then we use that to our advantage. Let's go. Thank you. heal me up. Nice. Shot that spot. Healing, please. I owe you one. Get him. I need healing. Appreciate it. Zap him. I need healing! That's better. They're in our way. Take them down.
Look out! Oh, how dare you!
Oh, good!
They're outside!
Right behind you!
Zap them. Find a communication relay. We'll scan the city for rescue beacons. Push through to the relay. Get him. Across the city.
That's
reinforcements,
heavy.
Ground level! Find Zay. Secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Zay getting hurt.
Thank you.
need to disable. She's strong. We'll find her. Shut that spot. Healing, please. That's better.
Enemy heavy!
clear. Let's get that pod open, yeah?
Don't be. She is out there somewhere. We just have to find her. There's a third signal! She's alive, Shrimp! And she's alone. Follow that beacon.
Hard to tell who's winning.
Don't worry about that after we find Zay. We're almost there. Go for the shock. Ripped it out and ran to safety.
Looks like JSEC's gaining ground. I didn't think they stood a chance.
They don't. If the First Order is falling back, it's a tactical maneuver. JSEC is gonna be crushed. To help her out.
Let's grab some gear and get to your girl.
A shuttle. More stormtroopers. healing. Thank you. Appreciate it.
They aren't getting anywhere near this kid.
Healing, please. That's better. Go for the shock. Need to disable. No. Honey. Your dad is dead.
What?
We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Wait, Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Aiden.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry up! He's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. Okay. We still gotta get up there. Hey, Shriv.
You got a bad idea. Welcome to the Resistance.
Entrance. Blend in and hold fire. Got it.